WWE can be a pretty harsh landscape when you go it alone, and a few bombs always help to level the terrain.
But if you want to reach the real heights, you may need some help along the way.
And maybe not.
Friday Night SmackDown. We're officially getting started on the road to WrestleMania. This is Michael Cole, and sitting beside me is Jonathan Coachman, my eloquent broadcast partner.
Not to mention your more esteemed broadcast partner.
Tonight we have matches featuring two of our greatest superstars, the Animal himself, Batista, followed by Rey Mysterio, both in singles action.
Might be the most dominant force on SmackDown.
Looks like The Miz didn't have much of a chance in that one. We'll see how his partner John Morrison fares against Rey Mysterio later tonight. Here we go, and earlier tonight, The Miz suffered a crushing loss to Mysterio's good friend, the Animal Batista. Morrison might try to make this match personal. Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking dropkick. A striking elbow staggering the opponent.
Wow, great reversal.
A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
There's the picture perfect moonsault. What height on that leg drop. What a kick that was. It's a risky maneuver, but the risk pays off. Mysterio's smaller, but quicker than Morrison, and that speed could give him the advantage. Sometimes high risk reaps high reward. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. Simple move that sets up bigger things.
He's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes. There it is. A huge 619.
This could be three right here.
Two. Wow, they don't get much closer than that.
A vicious stomp. Look at the elevation. What an incredible dropkick. What fantastic extension on that leg drop. A vicious stomp. Nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Drop the dime. 619. Here's the pin.
Two.
This fell earlier.
Three.
Morrison had this.
And that's the match.
One half of the WWE Tag Team Champions that he can make it on his own.
Speaking of tag teams, here comes Morrison's partner.
Ray can't keep an eye on both superstars.
The only thing he's watching now is the insides of his eyelids. Uh-oh, it's the Animal.
And he's on the attack. Former WWE Tag Team Champions may be back, Coach.
That's right. Payne once again comes in two sizes.
Friday Night SmackDown. Last week we saw two of the biggest superstars in the WWE join forces again as the Animal Batista rescued former tag team partner Rey Mysterio from a brutal beatdown.
The balance of power in the SmackDown tag division has definitely shifted a bit, I think.
Tonight they go up against another solid tag team in what should be a great contest.
Mysterio and Batista, one of the greatest tag teams in SmackDown history, reform. But they can't afford to look past their opponents, the talented Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins, in this match. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. And there's the double team. Ever since arriving here on SmackDown, Hawkins and Ryder have stuck to World Heavyweight Champion Edge like a rash. A win by Batista and Mysterio would certainly send a huge message to the champion.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Ah, how the heck do you get up from that? Look at the elevation. What an incredible dropkick. The kick connects. No telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine.
If the action gets any closer, we're going to wind up in this match.
What a vicious spear. And there's the drop kick. A basic but efficient maneuver. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. Solid wrestling maneuver. What a kick that was. Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking dropkick.
At this point, you gotta dig deep. You gotta find that next gear to come out ahead.
There's a fundamental move.
I think that's a tag.
Reversed. Can he take advantage? Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
A vicious stomp. Just last week, Batista saved Mysterio from a vicious attack from the tag team champions. A win tonight would move them further up the tag team rankings and closer to their revenge.
This is it! Here he goes!
Man, that must have felt like running into a wall.
There it is! A huge 619!
He can get the pin right here.
Two.
Well, you haven't tagged in a while. There's bound to be a bit of ring rust. But Mysterio and Batista look to have fallen right back to their dominating ways.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
It's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. And the head scissors locked in. That's a stiff kick.
One! One!
Ah, beautiful. What a senton.
Two!
What a fierce kick. Batista and Mysterio, an odd couple if there ever was one, are in complete control. Ryder and Hawkins have enough in the tank.
Drop the dime. 619.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He hits the high-risk move. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
He may get the three count right here. Two, three. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Folks, it looks like these two are as dominant a team as they ever were.
These two held gold together in the past, but they might be unstoppable this time around.
We're nearing the Royal Rumble, and things have been shaken up in the past 2 weeks.
The Mysterio Batista locomotive is gaining speed, and I can't think of a single force that can slow it down.
I don't know, Coach. SmackDown's got some pretty imposing forces, and Rey Mysterio and Batista will definitely have their hands full tonight when they take on the combined might of the Brothers of Destruction, Undertaker and Kane.
Welcome you guys to the tag team division, but that would be a waste of time. After you bozos get a dose of reality and find out you can't compete, you'll be out of here.
Ah!
had one match since getting back to the team, but now Batista and Mysterio face their greatest challenge yet, the Brothers of Destruction, Kane and The Undertaker. The kick connects. A basic but efficient maneuver.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Wow, great reversal.
A swift kick to the opponent. There's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. This is the sort of match that sends shivers down my spine. Four of the biggest superstars in WWE are battling, and only one team out on top.
Talk about educated feet. Sometimes the simplest move work best.
Look at this! Could it be? There it is! A huge 619!
In many matches, there's a clear underdog, but in a contest like this, it's split down the middle. This one really could go either way.
Oh no, he's looking for a weapon! This could cause a serious injury.
There's the reversal.
I think that's a tag.
Oh, that might be it right there. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
One!
There's a fundamental move.
I think he's through playing around.
Good, solid wrestling maneuver. What a devastating neck breaker.
The referee saw the tag.
A basic but efficient maneuver.
I think he's gonna fly. Here's the pin.
One!
And that's a stiff kick. Oh my, what an incredible...
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out? Two. Kicked out just in the nick of time.
What a stunning moonsault. This has been a huge test for Mysterio and Batista's teamwork. But they've risen to every challenge, and they seal the victory here tonight.
A physical match like this will take its toll, and I think that's exactly what we're seeing here.
What a fierce kick. And a jaw-jacking punch.
Drop the dime. 619. This could be three right here.
A vicious stomp.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
It's official, folks. This team is better than ever.
And we'll see if they can keep it real now that every tag team on SmackDown has them on their radar.
Coach, tell me you didn't just say keep it real. SmackDown on the heels of the Royal Rumble. We've got a tag team war being waged.
Mysterio and Batista have looked good and have earned a shot to regain the WWE Tag Team Championship tonight. But it'll take a little more than good to get the job done.
That's true, partner. John Morrison and The Miz have the titles for a reason.
Tag team title match. They've been making big waves in the tag team division, but do Mysterio and Batista have what it takes to defeat Morrison and The Miz? A vicious stomp.
He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hold locked in.
One!
A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. Say what you will about their attitude, but Morrison and Miz are phenomenal young athletes.
I think he's through playing around! There it is, a huge 619! He's had enough. This could be it.
Oh, man. This is just about the last hole you want to find yourself in.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Two. He almost got the three right there.
And the head scissors locked in. While the Animal and Mysterio have the experience, Miz and Morrison have been extremely successful over the last year, almost always holding championship gold. And that's a stiff kick. Oh, the punch connects.
Drop the dime. 6-1-9.
He's going for the pin.
One. Two, three!
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Rey Mysterio and the Animal are once again the WWE Tag Team Champions.
Wow! Going into the Royal Rumble, we've got new champions, and they're as dominant as ever.
I'm sure the Royal Rumble event this weekend will be filled with even more surprises. Don't miss it, fans.
Thanks for joining us ringside for what is sure to be a huge night.
Oh man, you know I'm excited for the main event. 30 competitors, one ring, a title shot at WrestleMania on the line. Let's do this.
The best from all three brands are hungry for their opportunity, and who can blame them? Let's not keep them waiting.
To get your place in the Royal Rumble match.
Hmm.
27. Those are pretty good odds right there.
Nice. 29. I'll definitely be seeing you in the ring.
Just remember, whatever happens in there, we're still a team. Got that?
No doubt. No doubt.
There's so much on the line in this match, with the winner receiving a title shot at WrestleMania. And there's the elbow. Is there anything nastier?
Here comes another competitor.
The Miz is finished. The stats speak for themselves. Almost 60% of all Royal Rumble winners have gone on to win the title at WrestleMania. And every one of these superstars will give it their all to get that shot. Oh, you can see the pain in their eyes from that vicious chop.
And we've got another superstar entering the match.
And MVP's been eliminated.
Time to play the game.
That'll leave a mark. Good Lord, the Animal's been eliminated. These superstars have been through it all tonight. They sacrificed life and limb, sweat and blood, and heart and soul to get to this moment. And which one's going to come out on top? Oh, what an elbow drop. Triple H is eliminated. It's been a long haul for these competitors. Which superstar will survive? Who's going to WrestleMania? Jericho's been eliminated.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
No one has a bigger heart than Rey Mysterio, and he proved it here tonight.
Besting 29 other WWE superstars is no small feat, Michael Cole, and Ray Ray will reap the rewards at WrestleMania.
Of course, he's still got his WWE Tag Team Championship with Batista to keep him busy until then.
Yeah, if they can remain cohesive as Ray seeks singles glory, that is.
SmackDown. I'm Michael Cole, joined by Jonathan Coachman. The dust from the Royal Rumble is finally settling, and its effects on SmackDown are huge.
Mysterio and Batista have looked unbeatable thus far, but can they put individual aspirations aside and work as a team?
Well, they're back to watching each other's back tonight in a rematch against John Morrison and The Miz for the WWE Tag Team titles. Thank you.
Just 5 days ago, these men competed in the Royal Rumble, and now Mysterio and Batista must defend their titles against the former champs. And there's the dropkick. And there's the head scissor. Batista and Rey have certainly done a great job getting under Miz and Morrison's skin, but the former tag champs are looking to reclaim what they believe is theirs. There's a fundamental move. Look at this!
Drop the dime. 619. Oh, man. What a crushing blow. Oh, man. This is just about the last hole you want to find yourself in.
A vicious stomp. And there's the Hurricane Rana.
He's going for the pin.
And that's a stiff kick. Facebuster, facebuster. They may be good friends, but with one of them winning the Royal Rumble and the other falling just short, you have to wonder, are there any bad feelings between Mysterio and Batista?
He was one step ahead on that one.
The kick connects. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. What force behind that tackle? And a jaw-jacking punch.
There it is, a huge 619.
The challengers are hungry. They want the revenge. They want their titles back. But can they get the win?
How much more abuse can a human being take?
If he could get the pin right here.
Good, solid wrestling maneuver. A stunning moonsault. What a fierce kick. And there's the tackle. Oh, the punch connects.
Drop the dime. 619. There's the cover.
2, 3.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Any doubt about these two being able to work together should be long gone after that display. Don't you think, Coach?
You don't know what you're talking about, Cole. With every victory, these two may be more destined for a collision course with one another.
SmackDown. I'm Michael Cole with none other than Jonathan Coachman adding his own brand of commentary.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can feel the temperature rising already, and this show's just getting started.
We've got the best of Raw taking on the best of SmackDown in a six-man tag team match. We'll find out soon enough who's representing SmackDown.
As World Heavyweight Champion, I have nothing to prove to any of you. I am the pinnacle of WWE, and everyone knows it. Sitting atop the mountain, I've seen two other superstars doing pretty well for themselves. Batista and Rey Mysterio. You've captured tag team gold. Then there was the Royal Rumble match victory. To you both, I say, Nice going. I know I'm taking one of you out at WrestleMania, but I think the other deserves a shot, too, at No Way Out. All I ask is for a little consideration from the two of you.
Forgive me for being a little hesitant there, Edge, but you haven't exactly earned our trust. What is it you want?
Not much. We'll start with you both joining me in tonight's SmackDown vs. Raw 6-man tag match. After that, let's just say, you owe me.
I wouldn't trust Edge further than I could throw him.
Well, Batista can throw him pretty far, so your little analogy won't fly here. Besides, this is for SmackDown's honor.
I want you to know this is a big interpromotional match. Raw wants revenge after a SmackDown superstar won the Royal Rumble. I expect a great contest.
The best of Raw, taking on the best of SmackDown in a huge matchup. Heck, who am I kidding? This is going to be an all-out war. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. And there's the dropkick. What a fierce kick. What a crushing face buster. Well, you know Edge won't admit it. He's turned to the best here tonight. After all, who better to watch your back than the WWE Tag Team Champions?
Here it comes. Look out.
There it is. A huge 619.
Just moments ago, Edge tipped.
There's the cover. One.
And a jaw-jacking punch. Good, solid wrestling maneuver.
One!
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. Look at this!
That's a stiff kick. And then punch lands hard.
Drop the dime. 619.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
SmackDown's best and take it.
Here's the pin.
What an incredible dropkick.
That's not where you want to be when you're fighting this guy. Talk about educated feet.
There it is. A huge 619.
One, two, three.
That's it. This one's done.
Things done tonight. Edge definitely isn't letting anyone forget how important he was in this contest. What the? What an uncalled for spear by Edge.
You weren't in the match, Cole. You don't know why he did that. Maybe Batista disrespected him.
Once a rat, always a rat. Edge really put one over on the WWE Tag Team Champions.
Thank you.
Welcome to SmackDown, folks. Last week, we saw the best SmackDown has to offer. Turn back the challenge of Raw's biggest guns.
But it looked to me like there may have been one too many cooks in the kitchen, Cole, because the WWE Tag Champs and Edge, they didn't exactly mix too well.
I guess that's why both sides requested this match tonight. Bell, and after that uncalled-for spear last week, you can't blame the Animal for wanting to get even with Edge. But as always, Edge has a card up his sleeve, the 500-pound mastodon, Big Daddy V. Oh my, what a flurry of kicks. And there's the head scissor. Did they get the tag? Yes!
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
The kick connects. Slam. That'll leave a mark. A vicious stomp. A sharp elbow drop. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
He's not taking any chances with this submission. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Reverse. Can he take advantage?
There's a phenomenal size difference between these two teams. Big Daddy V's over three times the size of Rey Mysterio, and that's something Rey's got to watch out for. Man, that must have felt like running into a wall. And a jaw-jacking punch. After the altercation last week, you can be sure Rey and Batista are going to be watching their backs. Who knows what Edge has planned?
Two!
Driving the knee into the opponent. What a fierce kick.
Four. Five.
What a vicious shot with the knee.
Six.
Submission hold locked in.
Seven.
We may see a tap out right here. What a striking shot, jarring the opponent's chest. The Animal and Rey unloading tonight, getting some measure of revenge.
These superstars have inflicted so much damage on each other that I'm getting exhausted just watching them.
And there's the counter.
A thunderous DDT.
Nice teamwork there.
No telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine.
He got the tag.
Nails the head scissor.
This could be three right here.
That's a stiff kick.
Here it comes. DDT.
And the head scissors locked in.
He sees his chance. He's going for it.
What a tackle. Knocking the opponent down.
Drop the dime. 619.
A swift kick to the opponent.
Here's the pin.
One, two.
He almost got the three right there.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. Edge is a calculating opportunist, but will his scheming ways pay off again tonight? A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
And there's the head scissor. Ah, beautiful. What a senton.
He's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes. There it is. A huge 6.9.
Two.
One.
Good solid wrestling maneuver.
There's the cover.
Nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
There's the reversal.
What a kick that was. That'll rattle your organs. And that punch lands hard.
Drop the dime. 6.19. This could be three right here.
Three.
That's it. It's over.
Batista picked up a measure of revenge against Edge right there.
Revenge? Edge is the World Heavyweight Champion, and taking the title from him is a lot easier said than done.
I'm sure for Batista and Mysterio, no way out can't come soon enough. Thanks for joining us this evening in Richmond, Virginia for Friday Night SmackDown. Edge has really started putting some pressure on the WWE Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio and the Animal, Batista.
And with No Way Out a few days away, I bet the World Heavyweight Champions still got plenty of tricks up his sleeve.
Well, we don't know what tonight holds for any of those three, so anything can happen.
Pay-per-view No Way Out is a big night for WWE. I want to make sure you're ready, Batista, so I'm giving you a tune-up before your championship match against Edge. The Rated R superstar even picked your opponent. You'll be facing Rey Mysterio. I wasn't so sure about it, but he said it'd be fine. Something about you owing him? You both better get ready.
Talking Stephanie into pitting these two challengers, Batista and Mysterio, against each other just days before his title defense is every bit as smart as it is wrong.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
The kick connects. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. And the head scissors locked in. And this one's friend against friend as the tag team champs just go at it tooth and nail.
Rope break. He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hold locked in.
One. Two.
A vicious stomp. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. What a kick that was.
There it is. A huge 619.
One, two.
Is that it? No, only a two count.
A swift kick to the opponent. The head scissor. When he arranged for this match, Edge knew there was a chance one of the superstars would get injured, and that'll just make his title defense a whole lot easier.
Drop the nine. 619.
One.
This could be three.
Two.
Wow. I thought he had the pin for sure.
Talk about a move with bad intentions. These two have given it their all tonight, but will they have anything left? Take on Edge. The senton connects.
Look at this. Could it be? There it is. A huge 619.
One, two, three.
That's all she wrote. WWE, Michael, you've got to be prepared to compete against anyone at any time.
Edge said Batista and Mysterio would owe him a few weeks ago. Now we know what he had in mind. This should lead to a dramatic main event and No Way Out.
Sir Michael Cole, and I'm joined at ringside by Jonathan Coachman to bring you an exciting night of WWE action.
I keep thinking about this World Heavyweight Championship match tonight. So much talent, so much bad blood. It should be great.
Well, it's about to get even more exciting. We've received word that it's now going to be a no disqualification match.
Tonight is all about you getting your hands on Edge. All right, dog?
Yeah, and it's also about me getting my hands on the World Heavyweight Championship. I'm gonna beat Edge within an inch of his miserable life, then take his precious title.
I'm not down with that no disqualification stipulation. You know Edge has to have something planned.
I hope he brings everything he's got. Keep in mind, brother, no disqualification means you can feel free to come to the ring for a closer look. You've got my blessing. Now it's time to get unleashed.
Quiero que sepas que te deseo suerte.
Here we go with this anything goes, no disqualification match for the World Championship.
That's one of those moves that hurts just looking at it.
Nice reversal.
Thank you. He smells blood in the water. He's going straight for the submission.
Match he had last week. You know Batista's hurting, but with the World Heavyweight title on the line, he's got to give it everything he's got. These men have just beaten the absolute hell out of each other, but who will leave no way out? World champion. A stiff shot with the elbow. Hurting. The finish line's in sight. Will Edge's own tricks cost him the title?
There's the cover! Can he do it?
He almost got the three right there. This could be three right here.
Two!
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. The animal's so close. Can he dig down deep and become world champion again?
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
Stick a fork in it. This match is done.
Batista is once again the World Heavyweight Champion. Unbelievable.
I wonder if he'll be able to sleep tonight. The way he abused the no disqualification stipulation.
Come on, Coach. You know that wasn't the animal's idea. He just turned Edge's ace in the hole against him. And now he's got two titles.
SmackDown. The repercussions of No Way Out will be felt for a long time as we crown the new World Heavyweight Champion.
I'm not too happy about it, Michael, and neither is Ed, but he's invoking his rematch clause tonight, so he should be wearing the belt again really soon.
No Way Out was a big night for me. A big night for SmackDown. And I'm very happy to once again be your World Heavyweight Champion. I'd like to bring out my partner, Rey Mysterio, who's had my back for a while now.
Of course I have your back, Batista. We're partners. Somos hermanos. But remember, at WrestleMania, we go head-to-head for that title of yours.
There's nobody I'd rather defend it against, my friend.
Just 5 days removed from his grueling title match at No Way Out, Rey Mysterio has a huge challenge ahead of him tonight in the form of the Mastodon, Big Daddy V. A vicious stomp. A basic but efficient maneuver. The Senton connects. A vicious stomp. Nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
Here we go.
There it is. A huge 619.
One. He almost got the three right there.
Did you hear that? What impact? Look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick. What a fierce kick. Here's a fundamental move.
Look at this. Drop the dime. 619.
5 days after his grueling match at No Way Out, Mysterio can't be 100%.
Two. Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure.
A vicious stomp.
Nice quick counter there.
And the head scissors locked in. Ah, beautiful. What a senton. Oh my, look at this!
There it is! A huge 619!
Big Daddy V is so imposing.
Three! For
Mysterio.
And that's the match!
This team seems unbeatable. Whether they're in tag matches or singles contests, that's a big win.
I hate to agree with you, Michael. Big Daddy V is no pushover, and I mean that literally. But this is quite the role these two are on.
He's just beaten the rated R superstar twice in 1 week. Talk about being red hot.
I can't believe what I'm seeing, Michael. How could Edge let this happen?
Thank you.
Indianapolis, I'm Michael Cole, joined tonight by my counterpart, Coachman. What do you think about tonight, Coach?
To be honest, which I always am, I'm not so sure. We know there's going to be a triple threat match in our main event, but we don't know who's in it.
It is weird, Parker, but I'm sure we'll find out soon.
As much as I like the idea of you two going at it at WrestleMania, we're still a long ways off. And I'm the person who calls the shots around here. So, Ray, if you want to keep your shot at WrestleMania, you'll have to win tonight in a triple threat match against Edge and Big Daddy V. To be fair, I'll let Batista be ringside for support.
There's the bell, as Ray's pitted against two men he doesn't exactly get along with. Edge and Big Daddy V.
Oh, I've never seen this executed better.
Neither have I, partner, and this might be enough to get the tap out right here. A basic but efficient maneuver. Let's make no bones about it. Mysterio earned a title shot at the Royal Rumble. He beat 30 other superstars, yet now Stephanie McMahon thinks she can strip him of his right if he doesn't win here.
One!
A simple move that sets up bigger things. A sharp elbow drop. What a fierce kick. Flashy, but it's most certainly effective.
That's not where you want to be when you're fighting this guy. Drop the dime. 619.
At least the odds aren't completely against Mysterio tonight. Having Batista out as some form of backup should at least mean Mysterio can't be double-teamed. Good, solid wrestling maneuver.
Here's the pin.
One, two.
Kicked out just in the nick of time. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Talk about educated feet.
And there's the double team. Mysterio has the absolute heart of a lion. Can he go to WrestleMania? Look at these superstars. This can't go on much longer.
He's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes! There it is, a huge 619!
He's going for the pin!
One, two!
There's a fundamental move. The kick connects. Mysterio could do this. Mysterio could pick up the win against all odds.
That's not where you want to be when you're fighting this guy. Drop the dime. 619. There's the cover.
One, two. Three!
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. Rey Mysterio continues to defy the odds. This was another epic victory for him and ensures his spot at WrestleMania.
I'm really getting sick of him and Batista cheating to win all the time. It's a conspiracy.
Once again, I have no clue what you're talking about, Coach. Good night, folks. Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Rey Mysterio and Batista continue their freight train-like role, but it sure seems like Stephanie McMahon is making life difficult for these two.
Not difficult enough, if you ask me. This pairing needs to be stopped, and stopped now.
You're being a little overly dramatic, in my opinion, Coach. Not that I'm surprised by that.
Something tells me the tide is turning tonight.
Okay, I don't like the sound of that, but let's get to the action. Another week, another ruling by Stephanie McMahon. And once again, the deck is stacked firmly against the tag team champions as they take on three competitors in a 2-on-3 handicap match.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
There's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. Look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best. The tag's been made, and his partner's coming in.
Morrison and the Miz are out for revenge here tonight, looking to inflict some punishment on the people who beat them to win the tag team titles.
Looks like he's bringing in his partner. He anticipated that move perfectly.
A simple move that sets up bigger things. Oh, and the knee connects.
He's going in for the kill.
And there's the DDT.
Talk about educated feet. Oh, man. A slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
And there's the drop kick. Oh my, what a flurry of kicks. And there's the face buster.
One!
There's a fundamental
two.
Move. A vicious stomp.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Quick reversal. Now, can he capitalize?
And that punch lands hard. Oh, what an elbow drop. And the knuckles connect. The kick connects.
Look at this!
No telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine. A vicious blow to the opponent. And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop.
Looks like the tag has been made.
Good, solid wrestling maneuver. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. What an impact from the face buster.
He can get the pin right here.
A vicious stomp. And a jaw-jacking punch. Bodies collide and the opponent goes down hard.
There's the cover.
Vicious stomp.
He sees his chance. He's going for it. Drop the dime. 619.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
As if taking on The Miz and John Morrison wasn't enough. The 7-foot Punjabi Nightmare is also here to inflict pain on Batista and Mysterio. A basic but efficient maneuver. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground. What fantastic extension on that leg drop. What a fierce kick.
Oh my God, here it comes.
What a kick that was.
time!
Mysterio and Batista, the perfect combination of power and agility, have their opponents reeling tonight.
These superstars have been pounding the heck out of each other, and it's finally starting to wear on them. And there's the tag.
Two! Three! Oh, no. I think he's bleeding from that last shot.
That'll leave a mark. And that's a stiff kick.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
I think he's through playing around!
A swift kick to the opponent.
Drop the dime. 619.
A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
Oh, man. What a crushing blow.
The kick connects. A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
He could get the pin right here.
Two!
A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
Talk about educated feet.
A flying forearm sending the opponent crashing to the ground.
There's the cover.
One, two, three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Just when you start to think that Mysterio and Batista could be in over their heads, the champs come back and prove everyone wrong.
No dynasty is forever, Michael Cole. I still sense impending doom for these two.
Just because a black cloud follows you everywhere you go doesn't mean it infects the rest of us, though.
You are my black cloud, Michael.
Welcome to the final Friday Night SmackDown before WrestleMania. Can you believe the year's biggest event is mere 2 days away, Coach?
That doesn't mean anyone should discount tonight's show, though, Michael. That goes double for the WWE Tag Team Champions. I have it on good authority that Mysterio and Batista may break up tonight. Literally.
I don't know where you get your information from, Coach, but they managed to weather more than a few storms so far, even with their impending World Heavyweight title match looming overhead.
You've been enjoying the team-building exercises these last few weeks. Well, there's one more to come. With you both focused on your World Heavyweight Championship match at WrestleMania, perhaps the WWE Tag Team Championships are becoming a bit of a burden for you. So tonight, you'll defend your titles against Kane and The Undertaker in a Tornado Tag Team Tables match. Now be careful. I wouldn't want either of our WrestleMania main event superstars getting hurt just days before the show.
Just when you think it can't get any worse, Stephanie McMahon goes and pulls something like this. A tables match against two of the most powerful and deadly superstars in the WWE, Kane and The Undertaker.
He's putting that weapon to good use here.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. What a kick that was. nasty elbow.
And there's the head scissor.
A vicious blow to the opponent. A stiff shot with the elbow.
That's a difference maker. Plain and simple.
By putting the tag champs in a match like this just 2 days before WrestleMania, Stephanie McMahon is sowing the seeds of disaster.
Oh, man, that's something you'll feel tomorrow. But let me tell you, you don't feel anything right after it happens.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
What a match. What a way to lead into WrestleMania.
I give up, Colt. I give up hoping these two would self-destruct. My only hope now is that they tear each other apart at WrestleMania.
We'll find out in just 2 days, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the showcase of the Immortals, WrestleMania. I'm Michael Cole, joined at ringside by my counterpart, the illustrious Jonathan Coachman.
I didn't sleep a wink last night, Michael. I'm too darn excited. After weeks of trials and tribulations for our WWE Tag Team Champions, tonight they have their biggest test. Rey Mysterio and the Animal Batista go one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship.
This is easily the most anticipated match in recent memory, partner. Let's look at how the match came about. The Fates determined Rey Mysterio and Batista would reunite as a team and eventually regain the WWE Tag Team titles. After one earned a title match by winning the Royal Rumble, Edge tried to drive a wedge between the two. His plans backfired, though, as Batista took his World Heavyweight Championship and no way out. Stephanie McMahon herself threw near impossible odds at this team, but they survived, and tonight they face their toughest challenge yet, a one-on-one match against each other for the World Heavyweight Championship.
¿Qué onda? Are you ready for this?
You know it, partner. I mean, it's WrestleMania. World title match. This is every superstar's dream.
Yeah. It's my dream, too. You know I'm gonna bring everything I got.
I'd expect nothing less, brother. And you know this animal's gonna come unleashed.
May the best man win, Batista.
May the best man win, Rey.
See you in the ring.
Makes me want to puke. I don't care which one of you takes the belt home tonight. As far as I'm concerned, you're just keeping it warm until I take back what's rightfully mine. A WrestleMania without a WWE Tag Team Championship match is just plain ludicrous. Morris and I aren't done with you two yet. We want those titles back so we can bring the A-list back to the Tag Team Division. Watch your backs.
Is for the World Heavyweight Championship. On the way to the ring, the World Heavyweight Champion, Batista.
Batista.
challenger, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio.
And there's the bell. It's two men, two friends, one title. And what a match this is going to be. There's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. And that's a stiff kick. Oh man, a huge John Jackie drop kick. These two proud competitors have had to put their friendship to the side tonight and focus entirely on the goal. A swift kick to the opponent.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Reversed. Can he take advantage?
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Good solid wrestling maneuver.
He's got his opponent on the ropes. There he goes.
Drop the dive. 619.
Despite everything they've been through, despite everything they've sacrificed, despite every...
Here's the pin.
One.
Wow, I thought he had the pin for sure.
Talk about a devastating maneuver. And the head scissors locked in. The kick connects.
I think he's through playing around.
He almost got the three right there.
And there's the drop kick. What a match. Batista and Mysterio are both such incredible talents.
Talk about educated feet.
Look at this. This could be it.
I think he's gonna fly. There's the cover.
One, two.
And the neckbreaker connects. What a kick that was.
There it is. A huge 619.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
You were the better man tonight. Good job.
It could have gone either way, Carnal. You got nothing to be ashamed of.
That's true. But tonight is your night. All this is for you. Be sure to savor this moment, because this is what it's all about.
Batista? Thanks.
What an incredible WrestleMania main event. These two gave it everything they had tonight.
But Rey Mysterio proved unbeatable, Michael. That World Heavyweight Championship he's holding is well-deserved, to say the least.
Thanks for joining us for WrestleMania, where Rey Mysterio earned immortality on the grandest stage of them all.